Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. Today I'm going to show you injections of the high cheek Sculptra, where we do periosteal injections with a flex technique to keep it deep and to put enough dose to help tighten the under eye, but also you have the secondary effect of thickening the dermis so that the crow's feet go away. You need less neuromodulator, but also the high cheek is beauty, youth, and fertility. So we're going to do high cheek injections, high lateral cheek. We did our filler here, Sculptra through here. Gonna tilt you away from me. Most important thing here is to know where the periosteum is, where the bone is. I'm feeling that with my thumb. Come back as much as possible. I know already that I'm gonna get on her hair, so I cover it, okay? Sometimes you won't need to, but for the most part, it's better this way. This is probably one of the trickier ones to teach, but if you come in and you just almost come to the periosteum, you're there, you flex and you slide down. And then you hope you don't get a clog, but sometimes you will. And then by going back and forth, you can overcome that clog, and then you're injecting. And this is on the periosteum, because if I try and tent, nothing moves. That's how you know you're there, by tenting. And we're fanning, but because of the deeper tissues, and again, it's almost avascular, because of the deeper tissues, you don't mind that, because we're gonna massage that back, because back is where the frame of the face is. It's where we want the pull. The frame is here, it's back here, and it's here. No one should know that she's had anything done. And because of where we put our injection openings, even upon leaving here, there's one here from a cannula from the front of the face. Other than that, no one will even know anything was done. There should be almost no blood. And when we massage that down, within a few hours, it'll look perfect. So here we're gonna come in and inject the other cheek. My finger, I know where the periosteum, where the bone is. Remember, the zygomatic bone gets small with age. You really, by having a finger around it, you know where it is, not on your injection plane, and as far back as possible. So just to the periosteum, flex down, okay? And now when I try and tilt it up, you cannot see, it's deeper to the tissues. And that's your injection plane. And that's why you're seeing the lift that you're seeing from the product and why it looks dramatic. And we're totally fine with that. Again, no blood should show. It's pretty much avascular. You shouldn't get any bleeding because we're deeper, a little tiny pressure and that goes. But this, after we hold here a little bit, we will massage it and the patient has homework 5, 5, 5, but we're reproducing the bone. And on the zygomatic, it's beauty, it's youth, and it's fertility. The high zygomatic bone, but look what it does. It holds the entire face up. This is water. It's going to come down. It'll be totally gone in a week or two, and it'll build collagen around it on the periosteal level, because bone is ultimately one of the major factors that's aging people. The changes in bone, the orbital bossing and rim, the lateral orbital hollow, the loss here, and the framework of the face that we're reproducing. And that's what's going to lead to the most natural, beautiful look. So thanks for joining me for the Sculptra High Cheek Treatment. Join us on this channel, subscribe, also pop over to our Instagram account for more before and afters, and to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.